into any trouble.
Oh, Father Gus back.
Welcome. I am Centauri Kree, the director of this experimental facility. Safety protocols require one person to remain here while the arrays are active.
Breeze, unless one of us is gonna stay behind, we need someone here to activate the arrays.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a death wish. Maybe Turtle?
Maybe not Turtle.
Meditate. I need some more skill points.
Purge troopers, what are they doing here?
Of course.
You are trying. Keep fighting.
That other one ain't even helping. Yeah, he just left you alone.
Oh, come down.
Not bad. Yeah, I may have not played this game in a while, but I still got it. Eh, you heal that up too fast. You don't die.
I'm too fast for you.
Thank you. Not trying to kill him.
Fight by my side.
Work me, work me, work
He's
me.
Too fast for us. My hands won't answer. You still have no chance.
Defend me.
I love doing the Jedi mind trick.
I can do this if you just cover me. You scum. The Empire strikes. Stay observant.
Let's fight together.
This area is too huge. Oh, I hate y'all so much.
He bleeds. Our forces fall.
Okay, cool.
I have taken damage.
goes, little bitch.
You move.
Ah! Oh!
Another.
I hate you.
Damage dealt. I am hit. Contact made.
Right here, bud.
Nope.
Attack now. Integrity reduced. Target is quick.
I was using that down foot. He's been spamming the shit out of that. Bitch, come here. More? Huh? Ah! I hate you. I hate these so much. Playing the game right now. I didn't know you were streaming it. Are you still streaming it? Hold on. Then they block me up fast as fuck.
Fight together.
You still have no chance.
I'm not the enemy.
No, wrong person. Fuck him up.
They're after you.
I'm injured. Advancing on the enemy. I'll catch him.
This is how I fight.
Ernest, what? Step back. I've got this.
Yep, I used their weapons against him. Betray your comrades.
Push harder. I need a challenge.
If you don't help, Tarkov took control of one of the bots, and now he's dead. Oh, fuck.
Attack now.
You'll be the last one.
I see you, scum.
Is it not the last one? Ah, fuck y'all.
Attack the enemy. Don't panic. Focus. Hold up. I'll break you.
Are you a lively one?
I can't do a handgun.
Attack him, thank you. Ah, you bitch.
You want to protect me.
That it, please tell me that's it. Thank
Maybe
you.
Maybe Bo told him we were
Damn.
Coming.
Yeah, that shit looked just like the trailer when I saw it.
Impressive. Yeah. So, this is your kingdom.
I work with many talented scientists.
None as talented as you, Centauri.
And yet we've reached an impasse. Perhaps he will bring me some much-needed luck.
This looks promising. Not bad for an abandoned facility. All the arrays are online. Now we just have to activate them. Kree must have locked down the facility when they evacuated. That's not gonna stop us. Controls must be elsewhere. Guess the platform isn't here.
I always do this shit.
Proceed to the observation deck to initiate alignment.
Huh. You gotta hand it to Kree. She thought of everything. Can't go this way. See, you made it. Trip. Couldn't have been easy.
I might be 200 years old, but I'm spry as a Padawan. Amazing. Oh, Cal, this is simply amazing.
Can you start the arrays when we're in position?
Oh, I stand ready for your order. It would be my honor to see Master Kree's dream alive once more.
We're your master.
I feel like this droid is going to betray me.
Not a terrible view, huh?
You know, I'm feeling nostalgic. I last spoke to Master Kree 200 years ago. And yet, when I see her experiment lighting up the sky, I feel close to her once more.
I understand.
You do, don't you? Oh, Cal Kestis, not a day passes when I'm not grateful you pulled me out of that collapsed tunnel. Safe travels. And if Dagon Gera can chart that flight, then I know you can too.
She trying to sweet talk me right now. I ain't falling for it.
Time to head back to the Mantis, buddy. Let me go through the abyss. I'm not thrilled about it either. It's the only way we're getting to Tantalor.
I need some heals. Go down, finna meditate. That shit finna bring my life back up.
Let's stop here. Where to next?
Didn't change the color of my lightsaber. One turn bad white.
Your modifications couldn't hurt. Hope Grease is ready for a bumpy ride. Into the abyss now. Fire up the arrays.
I'll be monitoring your progress from here. May the force be with you all.
And you see.
Well, what do you think is taking Z so long?
Ah.
bet that's what all the other poor saps said right before they were torn into vortex channel. Great. Now it's an obstacle course.
Good ass turn.
They're coming too fast.
But you are faster. Stop piloting and start flying.
I'm rerouting power from deflectors to the engines.
What are you, crazy? You're trading safety for speed.
Exactly. We're all in on you, buddy.
You're right. It's my ship, ain't it? Greasy does it, baby. Tunnel getting a tad cozy.
It's not just you. Z, what's going on?
The arrays are overloading. There's nothing I can do.
We need to go faster.
I'm going as fast as I can. Wait a minute. Are you crazy? If you jump into hyperspace blind, they'll be picking up pieces of the Manus all over the outer rim.
Do you trust me?
Nope.
You know I do, Cal. Let her ride.
Now.
You did it, you three-armed son of a Gundark.
Well, at least none of us lost our cool. Wow. I hope it's worth it.
A whole new planet.
So, this is it. Tantalor. You and Mara, be careful out there, okay?
Me?
Yeah, you too, BD.
We'll all be okay, Grease.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Cal. I don't plan on living out my days on this rock, especially not with that traitor.
We'll be back soon.
So this is Tantalor.
Not what you were expecting?
I don't know what I was expecting. So much has changed since I first heard its name.
The temple's this way. Dagon and Centauri Kree planned their future here.
And look where it got them.
It was full of fog the last time we've been here.
Bode will not let this end peacefully. He has already used fatherhood to justify betrayal and murder. Now we have him cornered, with nowhere else to run. He will kill or be killed. Well, say something.
You're right. But what about Kata? She's not much younger than we were when our families were taken from us.
I know.
You and I will carry that loss for the rest of our lives. But Kata still has a chance.
Yes, she does. Very well. We will give Bode the choice to stand down. For Kata's sake.
And ours. I keep thinking about something Seer once said. A warning. Every Jedi faces the dark side. I feel so much hatred towards Bode.
Seer won her battle with the dark side. You will too.
He's still here.
Good.
Fall back to the temple! The Nile are enveloping our position. Master Gera, that is an order.
Kata.
Ghost star, are you very far? All night long, I will sing your song. If you watch over me. Ghost star, hiding in the night. All your friends are oh so bright. When the sky is clear, I can sense you're near, looking down on me. Ghost star, silent in the sky. Right. Now I start to wonder why.
Show because a character on here is starting to sing.
I've waited all night. Ghost star.
And I hope they don't say nothing about it.
Me. ED1.
Hey, Kata. This is Marin. She's a friend.
Just a friend? She's more than just a friend.
I'm sorry Papa hurt you.
Yeah.
He said I'd never see you again. What are you doing here?
Kata, your father stole something very important. We're gonna ask him to give it back.
Will you show us the way?
Okay. Follow me.
It's a trap. Don't do it.
I don't like it here. It's dark and lonely.
You don't have to be afraid. Better?
You're very pretty.
Oh.
How did you get here?
It wasn't easy.
You shouldn't have followed us.
Papa, don't!
Stay back, Kata. This is the only way to keep you safe.
She will be safe. I promise, Bode. But listen to me. It's over.
Lay down your weapons.
This planet will be a haven for those hunted by the Empire, including Kata and you. But you have to surrender now.
Go outside, Kata.
Listen to them, please.
Hi. What's best for my family?
Oh, fighting. Okay, then.
You will break. Dodged that. Dodged it.
How you survive?
Bro, come on, bro.
BD, stim.
Bitch.
away from Kata! It's over, Kestis!
Oh, we're doing this again. Why does every villain know that trick?
Help me.
Bro, come on.
This is my home now. Die. Ready?
Gonna shoot? Embrace the darkness. Oh, ho, ho. Trying to do I was trying to get this nigga in one go. I was doing a good ass job though. I hate that I gotta start all this shit over. I only got one skill point. Yeah, I better say I doubt I can do anything. About that shit feel like it don't even work. Dark ass, long ass tunnel.
Our decision is final.
Master Ancestus, please. He has the.
I could barely hear you. What do you say? Are you still playing the game?
Will to fight.
And I admire it. But it is not only his life we would risk. The ships are leaving. There is no time. I suggest you both join us.
Thank you. away from Kata!
What did I steal here? Come on now. She missed all her shots.
Help, bud. Right here, BD.
Bro, I know I dodged it that time.
This is my home now.
Come on, bro. Huh? Nope. Still with my ass. I have more damn heels. Oh! Why are you trying to start off strong?
You cannot escape. Tell me when. You will break. Distract him. I will spare the shadows.
Bruh, that nigga teleport over here.
That hurts.
Something, buddy.
What time is it? Oh, I gotta be somewhere in the morning. Alright, bro, I'm gonna be on tomorrow. I'll let you know. Alright. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna have to end the stream here, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Hopefully I can beat him tomorrow. Hopefully this is the last boss. I ain't gonna lie to you. Hopefully this is the last boss. But after this game, I do wish that there would be another one. Continue on the story. But for right now, I just want him to be the last boss. But I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a good rest of your night. Have a good day. And peace. I keep forgetting to do that in the fight. I keep starting out the fight saying, hey, just throw the lightsaber. I never do. That's crazy. And you. Can you please help just a tad little bit towards the end, please? Please. Thank you.